Motivation is a driving factor for actions, willingness, and goals. Motivation is derived from the word motive, or a need that requires satisfaction. These needs, wants, or desires may be acquired through influence of culture, society, lifestyle, or may be generally innate. An individual's motivation may be inspired by outside forces, extrinsic motivation, or by themselves, intrinsic motivation. The difference between intrinsic motivation and extrinsic motivation depends on the actions behind it. Intrinsic motivation has to do with having an internal desire to perform a task, and extrinsic motivation has to do with performing a task in order to receive some kind of reward. According to research, intrinsic motivation has more beneficial outcomes than extrinsic motivation. Motivation has been considered one of the most important reasons to move forward. Motivation results from the interaction of both conscious and unconscious factors. Mastering motivation to allow sustained and deliberate practice is central to high levels of achievement. In elite sport, medicine, or music, motivation governs choices among alternative forms of voluntary activity. The importance of motivation. A study conducted by Schultz and Gilovich demonstrated that individuals who are faced with difficult tasks exhibit greater intrinsic motivation. Intrinsic motivation refers to the desire to work on a specific task, as opposed to extrinsic motivation, which is a motive that is assigned to work on a task due to the reward. In this case, enjoyment, pay, promotion, reputation, and affiliation are examples of extrinsic motivators. Motivation occurs throughout a person's life and can be defined as the tendency to persist in pursuit of a desired goal. A key element of motivation is how an individual perceives that they are being motivated. To someone who is not motivated, seeing others accomplish their goals may provide the incentive to push forward and achieve one's own goals. What is the difference between intrinsic and extrinsic motivation? External motivation means that an individual is motivated by outside factors rather than their own internal desire to engage in a task. It is driven by the need to achieve a purpose or reward outside of oneself. Intrinsic motivation is inspired by the need to engage in a task or act of personal interest or interest to another person. It is spurred by a desire to satisfy their own inner need to do something. Extrinsic motivation is the pursuit of pleasure, amusement, etc. It is self-driven or was external motivation. How to balance these two kinds of motivation? When deciding on whether or not to engage in a task, what is the best approach to balance intrinsic and extrinsic motivation? The benefits of intrinsic motivation. While intrinsic motivation may generate motivation from within, it does not necessarily create an optimal environment for sport, work, education, or creative arts. Interestingly, when intrinsic motivation is present and the other factors are present to support it, people are better at physical, emotional, and cognitive work. They perform well under pressure and in order to sustain their efforts. Their attention to detail improves, and their ability to delay gratification is enhanced. If they fail to achieve a goal, their disappointment is less and they will try harder to succeed. These benefits have been reported by researchers. How to get motivated. Achieving your goals and targets are goals that we set for ourselves at various levels of our lives. Motivation can be divided into three types: intrinsic, external, and induced. Intrinsic motivation is a natural interest and a drive towards a desired goal that drives us to take action to achieve it. External motivation is achieved when we gain pleasure from performing some action or activities. Induced motivation is the result of external factors, for example, people watching or movies, experiences, media, or others, that impinge on us to achieve some desired goal. Conclusion: the way to get motivated is to work on your motivation. This quote is attributed to legendary and renowned motivational speaker and author Zig Ziglar, who said this in his book, How to Win Friends and Influence People. He is considered as one of the most influential world-class speakers, athletes, and motivators in the world. Whatever the task, one must always remember to keep the drive to achieve that goal intact.